you know, you guys can do whatever. I'm just the great advisor. But y'all, you know, hairspray is always a good idea. Whatever. Just call me if you need anything.
Yeah, thanks.
Bye, Katie.
Guys, I know Katie means well, but we cannot do that.
Definitely not. We can't make our whole Greek scene show hairspray.
This year's theme is Broadway. We have to think bigger. And frankly, as dancer, I don't want to choreograph that many numbers to hairspray.
Do you think that Katie Cochran was in a sorority?
Come on, guys, let's get serious. We have our first meeting tomorrow. Was Katie Cochran in a sorority?
Guys, we have to pick a theme for this show ASAP. We literally have 1 week.
1 week?
Here, let's just get an outsider's opinion and ask our members.
Okay, put it in the groupies that we're having auditions. I'll talk Uncle Zeta, you tell Santa, and Caleb, message of my land.
Okay, I'll ask Katie and all the other chapters.
No.
Okay.
Hi, y'all. I need help find ideas for your students here.
Do you have any ideas?
Oh, I sure do.
Look, do you have any other ideas other than two-stepping?
I absolutely do not.
Yes. Guys, we have to get serious about holding these auditions.
I agree.
What's up, guys? Hear me out. I didn't really prepare anything, but I know I'm meant to be famous.
Have you guys ever watched Lion King?
Duh.
Whoa, bro, I'm not playing Pumbaa.
Is Pumbaa the hog or the rat?
Dude, Ali's a lead. It's all about relaxation and no worries. Let me show you.
What does that have to do with anything?
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. It ain't no passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's all problem free.
Why? When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog!
Very nice, very nice.
Thanks!
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He can clean his savanna after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick skin. And it hurt that my friends never stood down when. And oh, the shame!
It was a shame!
Every time that I...
Pumbaa! Not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata.
Seriously, is Sitka making two jokes now?
What? They're funny.
Benton, that was beautiful.
And then, you're beautiful.
I think I'm gonna sing now.
All right, break a leg.
Why would I break my leg? Aiden, I've been waiting for what you've had to say all night. I thought I was singing.
Aiden, just sing.
Okay. That's Aiden Wagner for you. He's the dumbest person I've ever met.
I want someone with the letter D in the word orange.
My name is Aiden. My hair is curly. My teeth are perfect. My shorts are tight. They're very clever. My it.
Honestly, compared to Katie, I thought that was pretty good.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I think that I have a great idea for the show that really captures the philanthropy and ties in the Humane Society really, really well. And I'll give you a hint. Meow.
Henry! Henry, I'm stopping you right there. We are not doing cats.
Yeah, I mean, I like the Humane Society and all, but not enough to do a whole show about cats.
I'm allergic to cats, but I really like Henry.
McKinley, Hayden, let's show these boys what DZ's all about.
Well, I am the song chair. Hit it!
Thank you.
I'm not really sure this is an avenue we're willing to pursue.
Ugh, fine. At least I'm trying. Come on.
Alright, well, we need something more fun. Something with a good beat.
Did someone say beat?
Yeah, if you guys need something to get the crowd moving, we have the perfect thing in mind.
But I think we're gonna need a little help.
Oh yeah, Grace, Aiden, come on.
Thank you.
No, your ideas are still bad. And we don't have a theme. Still.
And Aiden's ginger. Supposed to be about Greek unity. And with that being said, this one is for the Cats and Dogs of the Humane Society.
Watch, watch, watch.